their leading scorer. Launches the three. DeJounte rejected.
Oh, good block there. DeJounte does a nice job using his length there, spacing Donovan Mitchell in the great contest.
Inside, Kyle Anderson. A nice feed from Powell, and the Spurs get the first bucket.
In transition in the open court.
Powell inside. Anderson going for the dunk and is fouled.
And that's a great setup there from Kyle Anderson. Comes to set a screen, kind of slips it.
Anderson four. Mitchell, way off the mark. Rebound to Anderson.
Got to get that shot up quickly. He's got DeJounte staying in the play, and DeJounte with all that length has the ability to block a lot of those shots. That ball's on the glass.
And that counts. Beautiful pass from Pau Gasol once again. Spurs winning.
Joe Ingles is playing right now.
Pau in the paint, and he is fouled. But Quinn Snyder, chance to visit with him before the game, Sean, and he was talking about
it's sneaky and use his body to keep that shot away from Kyle.
This is where the Spurs need an answer in a game where they're missing Kawhi Leonard, Aldridge, Rudy Gay. Tony Parker, the vet, comes through.
Well, you've got to be aggressive, and you know, every dribble, able to hide. Once he got a little bit of a screen, took his time there to knock down that big three ball.
Powell on the drive, strong to get it by Gobert.
Used his left hand and his body.
There's a chance to cut into that lead again. Tony, good patience now to Powell. Can he get it over Gobert? Offensive foul on Gasol.
It's a nice little setup there. I think Powell just held that left elbow a little too high. Right there. It smacks Rudy Gobert right across his chin.
Manu on the drive. Powell kept it alive. Still got it. And that'll count. Another example of Gasol never bringing the ball down.
No, just incredible length. Will keeps those hands. Bail out there. You have a big guy in Favors who just bails Danny Green out, but not trying to impose his will.
Oh, the Tar Heel triple. Danny Green, that ball juggled and overall. Here is Ingles, who's been red hot. The feed to Gobert, and there's Green and Gasol combining for the steal.
Attack.
Anderson to Murray. He lays it up and in.
Exactly. You got that athleticism. You have the ball handling and the playmaking. You can definitely see his talent. He got a lot of game.
Murray inside. Nice pass, and Powell gets an easy two.
And Powell went right into the chest of Gobert. Back to
Spurs headed to Denver after the game here tonight to meet the Nuggets. Crowder with a miss. Rebound to Gasol. Spurs could take the lead here. Looking inside. Anderson. An and one. Neto had no shot with Kyle Anderson.
Yeah, I was upset that he gave it up in the first place, but I like the results because the guys give it right back to him. I mean, he's got a distinct size advantage against Neto. And once he gave it up, Pau Gasol wisely goes right back to him. There's nothing Neto can do there. He's long for the ride.
Hey there. He's got Neto down low. Green with seven. To Gasol on the dribble. And a foul is called as he and Mitchell collide, both suffering a little knock to the head. And I don't know who you call this on. It's on Mitchell. We simply prefer. Boy, wow.
Whoever has the harder head. That's who you call it on. And there's, just a couple days before Valentine's Day. Guys just get reacquainted.
Davis to Mills. Nine on the shot clock. Kicks it inside. Powell. Yes. Crowder the other way to Neto. Back to Crowder. Full tilt. Blocked by Powell and taken away. Here come the Spurs. DeJounte Murray. Davis for three. Oh, mama. Bertans. And the Spurs have a five-point lead. 66-61. A 13-3 run.
Oh, DeJounte delivers the pass at exactly the right time. Allows Davis Bertans to set up. All he has to do is catch and shoot.
Ingles draws the foul on Powell.
Ingles and Powell Gasol. And that's what I was talking about earlier. Joe Ingles scored on Powell Gasol during the first half and turned around and said something to him. That's why I said looked like he was talking a little bit of trash. And now when Powell crashes into him, gets a little aggressive, knocks the ball away, and
I don't think it's G'day Mate either. Here is Powell against Gobert. Taken away.
Fakes.
O'Neal in the paint. The block by Powell. O'Neal. And an and one.
A strong possession there.
Boy, both of O'Neal. Great effort here tonight.
Yeah, I mean, Royce O'Neal stays in the play there, and he had already weaved his way to the basket and made a great play.
Best when they get to the Mile High City. Murray on the drive. Manu kicks it off to Powell for 14. Yup. The Spurs lead it by a dozen. Eight.
One of your better clutch players.
Ingles favors Powell. Well, the Jazz are 16-9 at home. Today. Here's Ginobili. Really lost it. Inside, Powell, the fake. The block, and that of Powell. Yeah. Crowd was so loud, it was hard to hear the whistle. And they didn't want to hear the whistle.
Yeah. That is close. And Favors gets back in it, and ball might have been in the cylinder.
Utah, 3:38 remaining. Manu to Powell, lost the handle. Tough shot now. Not a problem for the big Spaniard.
Oh, Powell's been in this situation. So
defensively, yeah, take that into account.
Yeah, that's a lot of shots.
Jazz by three. Anderson, and another beautiful feed from Powell Gasol.
Just patient there.
Three of a rodeo road trip in a fight here in Salt Lake City. Mills to Green. Mills, rather Green, good contest that time, but Green, as they pat it back to him. Manu to Powell, going for the dunk, and he is fouled.
What a pass by Manu Ginobili. Just outstanding. Exceptional feed there. And I like the effort by Powell. Not to try to lay down ball, but to try to go in there and throw it down on every white jersey. Going out in there with a sense of purpose.
Here at Vivint Smart Home Arena. Mitchell for two, and the lead goes back to the Jazz.
That's too easy. Just came off of that high screen. Way too easy. Gets an uncontested jumper.
Mitchell with 24. 29 seconds to go. Manu. In the paint. Blocked and stolen. Favors to Ingles. 20 seconds to go.
Oh, he got a foul.
Mitchell. And a foul as O'Neal was on his way to a dunk.
That's a rookie mistake there. Right, Donovan.
Ginobili on the drive. In trouble. Kicks
taking
it out.
Too much time.
Anderson with 11 seconds.
You're down here. You don't have time to mess around with the clock.
Anderson, 6 seconds. Looking for space. Nearly lost it. Manu fires it up. Nearly went in. And the Jazz win. Manu Ginobili falling down, going out of bounds. Nearly made a miracle shot.
We just need to get something.
Messed that up early.
Yeah,
on.
We needed to get something going early on in that possession. There's no way that you can afford to take the last shot of the ball game when you're down two. You've got to come out and get the shot in the first 2 or 3 seconds. Right off the bat, we took too long holding on to the basketball. Utah's defense was able to hold, and you get that desperation shot with the time running out. Again, I mean, that shot right there is 12 or 14 seconds.